it's me, your boy, Mark Seevers from TruthHunters.com. I'm here in New York City and I'm about to drum up some support for Donald Trump in the New York primary. Let's go, I swam here!
Start spreading the news.
Hey, this cool visor, who are you voting for? That's actually, I would buy that visor. Who are you voting for?
No speak.
No speak? Oh, you fucking talked right then, you idiot. Yeah, who are you going to vote for?
For the Donald Trump.
Do you guys know who Donald Trump is?
Oh yeah, of course we know.
What do you think of him?
I think he's a racist.
He's not racist, he just wants whites to rule the world forever. Is that big of a deal?
Mostly 99% everybody like Donald Trump.
McDonald's! Tastes good!
Stop the fight, stop the blood.
My stepdad made me drink a cup of gasoline once. He did, yeah, he made me drink gasoline.
No, this is no good.
See that big car? That's Donald Trump's money car. He drives it around and he throws money out to the poor people in the Bronx and they love it. If you look into God's eyes and you pray to him, he will make you white.
Wow.
I am a hero. You guys are perfect white specimens. Look at you.
Yeah, okay.
And you look at Bernie Sanders. He's 200 years old. He doesn't know where he is half the time. Hillary Clinton, she's trans. Everybody's garbage. And this is just what we're trying to do.
Yeah.
Eggs, eating eggs. I like to eat eggs every day. Good looking guys.
Yeah, dude.
Iron Man, defender of freedom, America number one, Donald Trump forever.
Yes.
It's good to feel a connection with another human being.
Start spreading the
news. That really bummed me out. You better vote for Donald Trump or he's going to put a chain around your neck and drag you up and down Fifth Avenue, okay?
Okay, see you.
All right, he's gonna kill you. Donald Trump's going to murder you dead, cold in the ground. You piece of trash. Oh, I drank so much of that river water. I feel very bad. Donald Trump. I knew then what I had to do. I had to go to the protest, undercover, and defend the human white god that is Donald Trump. These fuckers think they can come down here and yell at my man, my boss? I would be the number one good boy for Donald Trump. I waited in the stink pit for my moment to strike.
Start spreading the news.
Trump! He's the best! Go, Trump!
You gotta get on board with Trump!
I come out here to defend Donald Trump and from everybody who's trying to treat him like a bad guy.
He's a nice guy!
Everybody here wants to hit me so hard, but they can tell that I'm a better physical fighter.
You're on the wrong side.
I'm on the right side, and everybody's wrong!
Donald Trump rallies are way better, they're more fun, there's more cool people there. The KKK is different now. They've rebranded. And everybody here needs to get a job and stop being slapped. Let's jump!
In a city
Trump
that doesn't sleep.
We're all brothers, except for when Donald Trump is elected, all you guys will be in camps. Rosemont, Illinois forever!
Everyone in this town is a fucking idiot, and I'm the only one that's smart. After the protest, I wandered around the scum-covered streets of New York City. All of these sheeple walking around, spending their money on products, they have no idea that they've been brainwashed. And then I stumbled on the enemy, a Bernie Sanders rally. I refuse to be pushed around by an old man. Here is a man who stood up to the socialists, to the scum, to the Prius drivers, to the yuppie trash. Here is a man who won't take it anymore. Listen, you liberals, you welfare queens, you fucks, you PC thought police. Here is a man who will not refuse to, I will get my hands dirty. I will clean up this country. Look at my sick Deadpool mask. I will wipe Bernie Sanders off the earth. As my favorite character Deadpool says, why so serious? Huh, Mr. Sanders? Why so serious? Please like and subscribe.